for the final trade, Steve Grasso.
I'm going to keep it in the same theme as pets, where Chewy I didn't like, Zoetis, ZTS.
Karen.
Yes, Red Robin. If it's good enough for the E-block, it's good enough for the final trade.
Up 16%, by the way, after hours. Dan.
Yeah, Microsoft, the breakout level was 130 a few weeks ago. That's where you'd buy it.
Guy Dami.
The only thing constant in life, Melissa Lee, is change. And we have a crack staff back in D.C., but Kristen Swilinski, who you're going to see on the screen right now.
There she is.
Last day at Fast Money.
Yes.
She was with us forever, it seems like. But you're not leaving each other because she's going to the power lunch.
Yeah, she's going to be a senior producer on another very fine program.
Yeah. To go to stay with you. It's an unfortunate.
We will sorely.
Newmont Mining, Mel. I think gold market continues to go racing higher.